He's accustomed to this. All eyes on Cristiano Ronaldo in the warm-up. Top scorer in the Champions League. Can he add to his total tonight? We'll find out soon as we're just minutes away from kickoff. It's live. Good evening, everyone. Is it going to be a story of bianconeri joy? We shall find out shortly. Turin is the city in question, the home of Juve. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is... And Juventus hold the advantage going into the second leg of this Champions League tie. It is Juventus up against Monaco.
Well, thanks, Derek. Juve just about edged that first leg. I thought they played really, really well. But if they concede an early goal, could be very, very interesting this game.
And the old lady of Italian football going with this starting 11. Wojciech Szczęsny between the posts. Emre Can plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. And leading the line today is Mario Mandzukic. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Short corner it is, and the defender finding a solution to the problem. Mandzukic, Emre Can, Cristiano Ronaldo. And he really is danger personified. But in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, 3 goals in the last 3 games, that breeds confidence. And when you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Maneuvering his way forward. Tremendous ball played through. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
A corner will ensue. Played into the set. Falcao! That is superb goalkeeping based on a genuine aerial threat.
Well, sometimes I'm a bit harsh on goalkeepers, but that genuinely was a really good save.
Chiellini. Alexandro now. If there's such a thing as the perfect challenge, that was it, but a throw-in. Well, his opponent bamboozled. Corner coming up for Juventus. And a deep corner into the centre of the area. Clattered away. Pjanic now. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. And here's Blaise. Chance for Dybala. Mario Mandzukic. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
The aggregate lead is 4-2. Fabregas. Alexander Galavin has it. Adrian Silva has it. Galavin. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Well, he's missed it. And you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
2 goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on and then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped for something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Fabregas. Is he going to punish them here? Alexandro. Here's Ronaldo. It's going to be a free kick for Juventus. And Ronaldo tries his luck. And the keeper takes charge in dealing with the free kick. Fabregas. And it's with Falcao now. Here's Gelson Martins. And it's with Sidibe. Gelson Martins. The keeper really had work to do after that header came in. Marks out a 10 for the save, Lee.
I'll give him an 8. No, 7.
Possession ceded by Juve. He has plenty of support. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. Excellent challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Gelson Martins. Falcao. Adrian Silva has it. Alexander Galavin has it. Emre Can now. It's with Dybala. Mandzukic. Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo. And scope for the cross. No problems for Subasic. Well, he's given us away here, Pjanic. So the Champions League, round of 16, second leg. The second half is underway. They're succeeding in finding forward gears, but will they produce from this position? Let's see. Tremendous block. Chance for Nkudu. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10, goes where it did do.
And it's with Falcao now. Now, what could he do here? And it might be. And the goalkeeper at ease with the situation.
Well, so he should be. It's an easy save, but he'd still have to make it.
It'll be a corner. Corner kick played in. Oh, a truly magnificent piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, it is his job, Derek. Keep the ball out of the net, but I'll give you, it was a good save.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, if he plays like that in the second half, we're in for a real treat. He's scored, he's direct, creative, and he unnerves defenders.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. To the penalty area. Just wanted to get it out of there. Matuidi. Dybala. Mandzukic. Nkudu. It's with Fabregas. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Now he must favour the cross. Still possibilities. Carrying a genuine threat here. My goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Gelson Martins. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. And deep into the penalty area. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Alexander Galavin has it. Crossing possibilities. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Alexander Galavin has it. Gelson Martins. Juventus have given it away. Will there be a tangible end product? Space and time for the cross. Easy save. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Gelson Martins. Falcao. With their noses. It's going to be a free kick for Juventus. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Bonucci. Szczęsny. Alexandro. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Fabregas. And it's with Sidibe. And it's in Kudu. And he did well to get around to the ball.
Yeah, I give him 6 out of 10 for that save. Nothing more, nothing less.
And firing it into the area. Thunder's clear. Will he play it in? He's an astute reader of the game, Matuidi. It's with Joao Cancelo. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Emre Can. And cleared away. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. That's a gorgeous ball from Matuidi. Breathtaking save, Subasic. Corner for Juve. Corner kick played in. Keeper didn't quite do enough. The final whistle then. The referee saying that will be all.